Okay, today I am going to tell about the tobacco cessation. And my objective of presentation is the global burden, the burden of the tobacco use in India, power of addiction, health burden of tobacco and tobacco cessation. Now if you see the global burden, tobacco kills 100 million people worldwide in 20th century, and it is going to be the leading preventable cause of the death, and it kills up about half of the people who use it. And tobacco could kill 1 billion people during the 21st century unless we act now. And the tobacco consumption increasing in the Southeast region among the women, young and the poor. Now the tobacco epidemics has spread like a wildfire, and around in 2030 around 80% of the all tobacco deaths are going to happen in the developing country. Now if you see, the world tobacco consumption is going to increase because most of the tobacco use is going to be increased in the developing countries. And if you see the developed country, the tobacco use is decreasing. And this slide shows about how many deaths are there because of the cigarette smoking in United States, lung cancer, other causes of the cancer, heart diseases, other CVDs. Now coming to tobacco statistics in India, it is the fourth largest producer of the tobacco and the second world after the China in the cigarette and the bidi production. And about 95 billion cigarettes smoked in India each year. And out of that, 18.4 crores uses tobacco tobacco in the form of 4 crores cigarettes, 8 crores bidis, and 6 crores use chewable form of the tobacco. And about 45% of the Indian men and 12% of the women use some form of the tobacco. And tobacco kills 90 people every hour, 2,200 per day, and around 8 lakhs per year. And it is estimated that around 30% of the all the deaths will be because of the tobacco products. So tobacco use is a leading cause of the preventable death all over the world. Tobacco is also one of the major causes of the death and disease in India, accounting for almost a million deaths every year. Now coming to the how the tobacco came in our country, in 1566, Portuguese sailor entered India through Goa, offered Emperor Akbar the tobacco smoke, but Akbar Royal Hakim told that it should be passed through the water, and in this way the hookah invention was there, and the use of the tobacco spread like a wildfire, and nothing could be done at that time, and his son Jahangir basically came to know, and